nothing to really hold him in. There's another hook down bottom. Yanen going to get flayed. He's on top of the traps here, but Freeze taking a lot of damage. Can they finish off Yanen? There's the lantern taken in. There is the barrier from Yanen coming through. The zap will do it. Have they got the damage to kill Voidal here? Freeze will actually fall to Voidal. Miffy realizing he can't do much more. It's kill for kill down the bottom.
Early Last Whisper, alternatively a more traditional item, which would be the... we do see Bibbum has been caught by Nuke Duck.
Yeah, he does use the intervention there, but that Ignite ticking away on him. This play up from this one. Interesting decision. Shaka and Zoro Zero there at the front. We're going to see Odo Amner getting right in on top of them, but I'm not sure he's got the damage. Actually, we'll get hooked from this one. This could be bad news for him, as we're going to see him going very low. Shaka going low as well. No kill so now, but here comes Ko jumping in there. Picks up that kill on towards Shaka. Can they chase down for any more here? Ko right at the front trying to get in. He gets hooked. They can burst him down. Great intervention. Tibbers came in as well, but the follow-up's just not there. And now Febiven being constantly slowed down, and he comes to the front. Voidal now getting hooked in as well. The damage can come back. Voidal is still alive, finally gets finished off, and now Hyannon, in middle of nowhere to be honest, has to try and get away. Flash up from Mithy. Hyannon's gonna go down from this. It's a double kill for Freeze. The Odo Amner, he's the tankiest of the bunch, but are they gonna kick it off?
Well, Dragon is gonna go low. They've caught Odo Amner, and there's the flash.
Yeah, flash Tibbers. He actually caught four men in there. Ko is surely gonna go down. No, intervention gets onto him in time. Odo Amner right in the front of them. They're actually focusing on the tank, and they're gonna kill him off as well. Ninjas in pajamas can turn around from this one. Ko's going down. Febiven's going down. The big chase comes in as Nuke Duck gets himself a triple. There's the slow on to Voidal as well. This is going to be an ace. Wow. Max range hook from Mithy will finish it. It's a quadra kill for Lulu. They go back towards Baron Pit. Will they start this one off? Yes, they will. As the hook comes in, but it lands on the troll. Not the target that you're looking for. Ko getting good heals here as well, as they do bring the troll in once again. Taking a lot of damage, but there is a Baron. Meanwhile, Voidal going low. Will be finished off here by Freeze. They're actually doing well in this fight here, Ninjas in Pajamas. Are they going to get another one? No. Ko flashes out to the backside. Yarn in the target, and look at the speed of Zoro Zero in there with the teleport and those home guard boots. Ko is super low. There's the slow on Tihanen. There's the shutdown. They can keep going. Flash from Freeze. He's going to take out Ko here as well. Takes the lantern back as well. And that is a 3-for-1. Sadly for him, doesn't have the mana to finish off. But is he going to be able to finish off? I may be telling a lie. The GA is popped. Mithy's going to wait here, playing backwards. A little early there on the run. And Yana gets the kill. He's got lifesteal. He's having to go at Mithy. Can he finish him off?
Yes,
he can. Double kill for Yana. Insane. But they are going in there for that Dragon. It's down to half HP already. They are too late for this one. Shaka coming to the front, but Dragon's been taken. Shaka getting himself stunned up from that one. Super Mega Death Rock, he won't come in, but Shaka drops anyway. One kill for one right now. There is Zed being focused on, but he will go down. That is bad news here for NIP. Mithy's gonna fall. Zoro Zero, you're tanky, but not tanky enough, Sunshine.
Dragon is up, however. They are gonna try and surround NIP. Voidal's going in. He doesn't use Tibbers just yet.
Wow, that's just single target stun there on towards Nuke, but he didn't die there, Nuke Duck. Actually, he did. The Ignite finished him off. That's two kills. Shaka's gonna flash, but Febiven will chase him down for another one.